What's up, B-Fam? Welcome to another BRGY Friday Fiesta!
Oh, energy! It's
Boy Fiji Miranda, full of energy, with...
Just me, Shania Gomez! Yes!
Grabe, taas ang energy natin today. Siyempre, Friday na Friday din.
Kasi. Dapat mataas talaga today.
Oh, mataas talaga ang energy. Not just energy,
yes.
But height later on.
Today, two head turners na powerful ang charm at personalities ang makikibonding sa atin here on The Place to Be. Be happy, be you, BRGY! Of course, our greatest power is not always what the eyes can see. It can be more than our physique, our strength, or even our skills. Most of the time, it lies within us. And we should always find this power and confidence. Kasi if we are empowered enough, we can also use this to encourage others. Pero syempre here on BRGY, we always make sure to give you that confidence boost, especially when playing our Tatak BRGY games.
True.
So Jay, anong kind ng BFF game yung confident ka na sure ka mananalo ka?
Anything with food.
Ay, wow! Ganun ba?
Pagkain related. Ikaw sobrang competitive mo eh. Pero syempre,
and I keep losing!
Meron ka pa rin mga specialties, di ba? So ano yung mga feeling mo ganyan?
Feeling ko yung mga...
Is it mind games? Ganyan?
Oh, magaling ako sa mga mind, like, riddles. Yung ganon.
Pero, eto, sure na pang malakas ang feeling din ang atin ng episode natin
ngayon. Wow!
Dahil two empowered male pageant title holders lang naman ang makakasama natin at makakatapat natin today. Paano nga ba kaya nila ginagamit ang kanilang influence to inspire others as well? Here are Mr. International Philippines 2023, Austin Cabatana, and Mr. Earth International 2023, Nathaniel Pugh! Welcome,
hello.
Welcome to BRGY!
Welcome!
Hello,
hello. Thank hello. You guys so much! Hello, hello!
Hello,
hello.
Welcome, welcome!
Say
hi sa mga B-fam natin!
Bita lang
ako,
guys!
Hello, mga B-fam!
Congratulations sa mga titles!
Yeah!
Thank
you, thank you.
Imagine months of hard work din talaga yan. Mm-hmm. And anong pakiramdam? Anong ginagawa niyo for the past few weeks?
We've been preparing na naman for the next coming pageant namin. Ako for my pageant is October 10. So I'm preparing overall like my how I deliver my speech, how I portray myself to the camera, and how I overall talaga yung physique.
Ikaw.
Yes. Well, what keeps me busy is yung mga guestings namin from different mga TV programs.
But of course, I want to get to know both of you guys individually also. Not just yung sa pageant life, yung pero outside nung starting pa lang, kasi Austin, I heard na varsity player ka before, and you're really into sports. So, what were your sports, and what made you change your path and to go into male pageantry?
One of my sports is basketball. I want to go out of my comfort zone, and my big brother always talks to me about it. Like, if you're not gonna go out of your comfort zone, parang hindi ka comfy sa buhay. Parang kulang. And I'm looking for that, parang exploring.
Of course. Pero you're taking a... You also worked in a warehouse back in the U.S. So how... Can you share with us how you went to the U.S., how you decided to work into a warehouse, how that helped you and your family?
In the past, me and my dad used to live in Nevada, in the U.S. And I want to help him by working too as well because I don't want to be someone that depends on him all the time, and I want to help him with financially and how to support the family.
Pero ito naman, di ba tayo kay Nat, no? You're a licensed mining engineer daw. Grabe, big word. Alam ko ano yung mining engineer. Can you tell us more about it?
Yung mining engineer po, yung pong engineer, sila po nag-undergo ng process. Sila nagtitink or nagpa-plan on how to mine or extract those resources from the earth, which is yung products natin na ginagamit ngayon, from cameras to the gadgets to the phones. These are products of mining.
Yes.
So sa Philippines, before yung first experience ko na job was a nickel mining company.
Pero of course, to test that, wow, to test your braininess.
Brainy.
Not to test your braininess, to test your modeling. Oh, of course. Kasi, syempre, sabi niyo, models kayo eh, diba? Wala akong laban kapag sa talino yun eh. Wow! So dito naman sa first game, our first BFF game, we're going to test our runway walk. No, but you have to put a book on top of your head, tapos balance it, and walk to the other side of this stage, and put the book down, tapos yun, the person who gets the most books on the other side, sila yung winner. By teams ba to?
Okay.
By teams.
So, magka-team kayo, hindi magka-team kami ni Shai.
Okay.
Pero,
yes.
Let's get the books siguro. So, clap tayo ng hands in okay. 3, 2, 1.
Wow! Right. So, it's behind us!
Gamit dito.
Magic!
Galing. Oh, syempre, dito sa BRGY palagi may magic.
Oh. Diba? So, ito yung point A natin, ito yung point B, and then we have the books over here. So, salitan din yung
okay.
mga partners.
Okay.
Kailangan natin hakbang.
Ay, gusto ko nag-model fishing ko na eh. Ay, ay. Spaghetti pa.
Spaghetti pa baga.
It went forward eh.
Parang nilalayo ng ano, isang host.
Competitive date.
Meron pang ilan doon?
Ay, ay.
Tatlo pa.
Okay, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yay!
Alright!
Ilan yun?
So,
ilan, 20 ba to? 20?
Hindi ko alam eh.
20 books ba to?
Ano na natin, ilan yan?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
8. 9. 10, 11. So
11, 19.
Oh, 19. Timer starts now.
Okay. 1, 2. Why am I counting? Okay. Sorry. Go, Jay! Go, Jay! Okay. Can you guys like entertain us?
Di ba meron kami ano? Di ba meron kami ano doon? Meron kami galaw-galaw.
Yes.
Hindi pwedeng straight lang ganyan.
Ayan, oo.
Party ng galaw.
Sino kayo dyan? 1 minute, Jay! 1 minute! Stop dancing!
10 seconds!
Hindi pa naman tayo ng dalawang
okay, go!
Hala, hindi pwede magsabay!
Hindi!
Dapat atin ka nun.
Oh, okay. Jay, we're gonna do it. If you get that one.
Kaya. Tapusin mo na yan.
5!
Last one na yan. Galing.
3, 2, 1. What?
Alam, hindi na ho. Hindi na siya.
Oy!
Wala na at counted.
Andun na siya eh. Nasa ring niya.
Competitive.
Oh, diba?
Alright.
So, we beat you guys by 2 books. Wala lang. Pero ito nga, let's get the consequence. Yeah, the punishment bowl.
Consequence natin. Kuha isa, pero for the 2 of you na yung ano.
Ah, isa lang.
Consequence.
You're trusting him with your fate.
Ups reveal.
Wala, wala pa.
Ano?
Ano
yung
walang ups? Walang reveal.
In 3, 2, 1. Rebel.
Wala.
Hi, B-Fam. This is Anton Asistio. And the most memorable game I've ever played was our first championship back in 2017. It was Ateneo versus La Salle, and we won that game for the championship. All I have-